Check out this feisty little guy. This is a broad-snouted caiman, and these guys are endemic to South America. Now, they don't get much bigger than about 6.5 feet, but as their name implies, they've got this super short snout built for crushing. They've got a lot of jaw strength because they feed on mollusks and other crustaceans, and so they have to crush through those shells to get through the meat on the inside. Ooh, made me flinch. Isn't this guy the cutest little thing? Oh my goodness.